There are two parts in the orders of the speaker. One is the qualification on the ground that they have defected. The another is they cannot contest the election till the remaining period. The second part is modified and allowed. They have allowed the disqualified MLAs to contest the election. But disqualification is separate. That is very important. Disqualification is separate. Now the orders of the Speaker, Mr. Ramesh Kumar, becomes a law of the land. Amel Minister Agil will be our disqualified Agil will be the Minister Agil. They can't become the Minister till they get elected.
Sir, public opinion.
So there's nothing that will stop MLAs from
him.
They can just resign.
Anti-defection law doesn't matter.
It should be voluntary and genuine. Here in this case, in this 17 MLAs case, it is not voluntary, it is not genuine. They are defected. That is why they are disqualified.
ಈ ವಿಡಿಯೋ ನಿಮಗೆ ಇಷ್ಟವಾದಲ್ಲಿ ಲೈಕ್ ಮಾಡಿ, ಶೇರ್ ಮಾಡಿ, ಸಬ್ಸ್ಕ್ರೈಬ್ ಮಾಡಿ.